Hey everybody, it's Connor. Just wanted to give you a quick real estate update. As always, we've tried to put together the best resources possible. One of the things that we're doing recently, though, is we've developed 101 things that agents should be telling their buyers. So we've been working on these videos. Funny, some aren't, but some are really brutally honest. Things that it's okay for a real estate agent to tell their clients. And when we're speaking with clients, we really get a lot of information, especially if we were second or third on deck and we weren't the first choice when it came to serving anybody in real estate. So when they come into our office, it's kind of refreshing when they're telling us how they were treated or what went on. So we'll start this video series relatively soon. You'll be able to get access to it. We'll go ahead and YouTube all of them and put them up on our blog.paris911.com systems, and also probably at Paris911, our mother site. But I think it'll be funny, and I think that it's going to add to you some really cool value. There's a lot of things that we tell our clients that I don't think are ever uttered out of mouths of other real estate agents. Be safe. Talk to you soon.